These are some of the oldest artifacts we've ever found. Mara thought that there were some ancient ruins to the west that were activated by 5 special artifacts and revealed wondrous truths. I'll see what I can find out.
Gonna blow! little present.
You did it. You've got us deeper into cagey territory.
Nice work, Jackie boy. I'm gonna go see what I can scrounge up. See you on the flip side.
Ashlyn here. Jack, we've got word of a shipment of Eco Beast somewhere in the cagey city. I think it's worth stealing. I want you to go in and find the vehicle with the Eco. Then drive it back out to the Naughty Ozzel in one piece. I'm sure they'll try to stop you, but we need that Eco for the war effort. Remember, don't lose the shipment.
That sign up to full brightness.
Hang on, Dax. It's gonna be close.
Ah! My beautiful moon!
heard of a new assault on the port. They're trying to take us out once and for all. The strange thing is, we're seeing movement from both the KG and Metalhead fronts. It's like they're working together. We've got to repel this assault or we're through. I hate to do this to you, but I'm putting you on the front line. You're my go-to guy. Stop any KG or Metalhead units from reaching this place. If we lose this one, we're history.
We'll be right back. Master! My hero! This city is too dangerous. We need our own little place in the country. A little pink house with a white picket fence and a fireplace and a big four-poster bed for me and a little ocel run on the side of the house for you.
Aw, are you worried about me, my little Desi Poo?
Of course, my itty-bitty whisker puss.
Oh, please. Will you two take it outside?
You need a hug, Jack, because we got plenty to go around.
Rumor is, you two are the only hope we've got to reach the catacombs. I've programmed the gun course to simulate some of the new enemy tactics. Want to try it out?